That's why people have been doing single Pika Kirby. Try to make it a little more honest.
But what's nice is a lot of players' cruxes, such as Luigi and DK, are solved in doubles because their friend's there to help out.
Yeah.
So that buffs
that
a lot.
That is for sure. More characters are have potential in doubles, but at the same time, a lot of really good single characters have the best potential.
Yeah. I feel like Kirby's a little overrated in doubles, honestly. I don't even know why double Kirby's banned.
It's only banned because you get the problem of, like, it was similar to when they banned Meta Knight very quickly in Brawl. It's like, okay, we banned Meta Knight, but now everyone's just playing Ice Climbers. Like, it just goes to the next thing. You don't want anything dominating. It's not that we hate Pikachu, although a lot of people
I don't think anything should ever be banned.
I can agree with it.
Except, like, you know, cheesy stages, but character-wise, no.
I'm indifferent, but it's like, if we just ban Pikachu, then everyone's playing Kirby. Everyone's playing Double Kirby, and that'll be...
Double Kirby's not that good a team, though. That's why I don't think it should be banned.
You think it's not? Because you only see it have to fight Pikachu. There's no Double Pikachu to handle it. Like, then you're just having to deal with, like...
No, but they're both like a lot of, they're both really slow characters. They can just get thrown off stage, like, especially by Bang Bros. They can just get thrown off stage and edgeguarded and just like split up super easily. They can't help each other because they're both very slow.
Maybe one day we'll just have a single Pika tournament and we'll see how much work double puts in.
But that's why, but anyway, that's why I think Kirby's not too good in doubles if he's with another zoner. Because Kirby's main purpose is zoning out. And capitalizing on the opponent's punches. Not helping out his opponent in most cases.
Team West Coast actually did a decent job.
That's a nice down here.
They're only gonna be down by one stock here. That can be cleaned up fast. Ooh.
Oh. Yeah, KYS gets a little upset. You see him like patting his legs in that. So now we know KYS is sex player.
Yeah.
Go to the other side, really nice. Dip out of there. I was expecting a fast one there, right there.
So they can find this. Ooh, good recovery by Kushige.
Oh my god.
Oh, they're nasty.
Oh my god. That was nuts. That was a pretty good double play. Holy fuck.
Now it's let's go. Having a good. You just spawn and you just see that. Pikachu, yeah. Both sides of the stage just spamming grab and you're just like,
it's good.
I think I lose here. Freeze the tech away. Starting up some team combos.
I was expecting an up air.
Okay. Handily taking game one. It looked close at the beginning and then they just flexed on a little bit.
Yep. Oh man, that was nice though. It was a pretty nice game. Like they had some stuff in there, Shiman and Let's Go. All right, and once again, we take an NFT. They look like they don't have too much fun on the stage.
I wonder if KYSK. Yeah, I wonder if Team West Coast was watching the set where they. Team Japan played last on the stream, and they got kind of picked to FD, and they went a lot less concrete. Obviously, it's no longer their first time doing this, as they have already played on this today. They're a little more familiar with it, but...
It was funny. I actually haven't talked to my partner at all about which character he mains. I don't even know.
It's a mystery.
I don't even know if he's good. If he's 039. Wow, that flash killed. I did not expect that actually. I thought MD had a higher ceiling.
It definitely has bigger horizontal black zones, but the ceiling might be a little more the same.
Yeah.
I'm not sure.
Like back there, let's just kill on Dreamland right there. Wow. Right, starting to get
my That's nice. The KO, so it makes me question. Maybe let's have a higher ceiling too. It's
I would have liked it down B right there. Oh no. Nice! Nice! Very good!
See, back throw not killing Pika. Like,
very good! There's some very good play from Shiman right now.
Yeah.
Shiman's dominating the stage. He's controlling the stage so well.
Team Japan does not like the stage, I don't think. They don't have their time to set up their, like, formation.
Can we talk about how first player's already at 66%? Yeah, it seems like he died, like, a few seconds ago. I think that's the power of Luigi. Being able to build a percent that fast. Oh, man, we're coming straight in. I expect him to come around. Man, Shimano Let's Go running away with this game. I'm actually genuinely surprised and pleasantly of that. Pleasantly surprised. I would love to see Fukuro and Kero. I would love to see Shimano Let's Go get a good win on Fukuro and SK.
We'll see him take a game, but obviously after this, they're gonna go back to Team Japan's kind of pick if they do lose this game, and probably the
I'm not sure if Dreamland is allowed if you've already gone on the stage.
I believe it
probably is.
Otherwise, you'd run out of stage. In a best of five.
Yeah, I think this might cripple them in the long run, but they're getting, if they're in top 8, so still okay, right? Well, they're gonna be top 8, but it, like, against, like, the better talent. I feel like if anyone's watching, they know that they're at on that beat.
If you remember the first time we saw them on the stage, they looked super shaky in the beginning.
Yeah.
And then they just found it, they're putting it in, they're just like, okay, we're just gonna win.
But the difference is here, Shimin looks a lot more dominant.
You think that, the last time he could die. He could get hit now and just get edgeguarded and die.
Backdoor doesn't kill, wow, oh my god.
No platforms to up.
There it is!
Not a lot of escape options for Pikachu.
Alright, Fukuro's got, oh, there it is.
They take a game.
They take a game. Shimin and Let's Go taking a game off Fukuro and KYSK. Very unexpected at the least, to say the very least.
I don't think we're gonna see Battlefield or anything like that. They're just gonna run it
back. No, they're gonna go Dreamland for sure. There's no way they wanna go anywhere else.
Yeah.
They wanna go back to where they're comfortable.
3, 2, 1, go!
A lot of footsies right here. They're just trying to play around each other. They're giving each other a lot of respect. They all have their own zones of respect. Oh man, he really wanted the up air out of that. No, nuts. I think they need to go for that. That's a little greedy going for the reverse back air right there. Throw on reverse back air, jump on their OP.
That's it. A lot of having a lot of friendly fire.
Yeah. Oh, yeah. I expected. I thought he was just gonna punish him after going down the first time.
Red team taking a stock lead.
Yeah, red team cleaning it up versus blue team right now. Looks like they're much better edge guarding them than they are, than vice versa. Good job helping out his red Shimin. Shimin helping out Let's Go in his time of peril while shielding on top level against two Pikas pressuring him. Kimmy looking for the bear to save the day. Let's go! Oh my god! Aw, oh, man. Pacific Northwest, taking names. Aw, oh, man. If you could make it back, I feel like killing yourself is a better option right there, just so you can help out.
Another
nice!
One. Yep.
There it is! Let's go just going insane! He's just going crazy!
Shimin is the Luigi.
Shimin's the Luigi?
Yeah.
Oh my god, I thought it was the other way around this entire time! Why didn't you correct me? Oh,
I didn't catch
I'm
it before. I thought you had something, but when you were like, let's go, I don't know if you were cheering for Luigi or proclaiming that Let's Go is playing amazing. But no, yeah,
yes,
Shimin's Luigi.
I was doing both. But yeah, Shimin's the Luigi. That's different. That's a bit different.
Ooh, upward and good coverage.
Alright, alright. Up B? Oh no, just go 200%. For up B right there. If you landed all there, you didn't have to up air up B. Good as up B.
Shimin really doesn't want to die here because he's been a lot of the powerhouse, but he's gonna go down.
He's dead.
It's up to Let's Go to stay alive so we can share stock.
Yes.
Okay. Back throw.
Nice, good job, back throw.
Well, that KO.
Yeah,
everyone's on last stock.
Man, this might be a very big upset. No, he up smashed on accident. He wanted to short up air right there. I saw that.
Bad dash attack.
Dash attack.
Both blue team off stage. Smart by Let's Go to recover high, but Luigi just being oppressed. Right
oh
now.
No! I thought he's gonna down B at him. Oh no! It's all up to Shiman.
It's not gonna KO.
Oh yeah, and for sure it's not gonna kill.
Yeah.
Oh,
it's gonna get rough.
Yeah.
That was not a good looking down beat.
Good stuff to Shiman and Let's Go. Very good showing versus for Girl KYSD. They can take that.
We saw Kyusuke.